Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to create a new Gmail account on PC. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. But to get started with the guide, if you want to create a new Gmail account on PC, first go to google.com, then click on Gmail here on the right. Then, if you're already signed into a Gmail account, click on your profile icon up here. Then scroll down until you find Add Another Account, click on that. Then you'll be taken to this Google sign-in page. Next, you need to click on Create Account. Then click on For My Personal Use. Then enter your first name. And then your last name, but it is optional, so you don't have to enter it. Then click on Next. Enter your date of birth. And then choose your gender. Click on Next. Then Google's going to suggest some pre-made Gmail addresses for you, but you don't have to select these. You can click on Create Your Own Gmail Address. Then you can type your email address to see if it's available. I'll call mine howto.memory and then click on Next. Apparently this username is already taken. And if the same thing happens to you, you'll need to change this. So I'll just change this to howto.memstech, then click on Next. Next, you'll need to create a password. So I'm just going to go in, type a password. Once that's done, click on Next. You'll be prompted to enter another email address as a recovery email address in case you're locked out of your account at any point. You can enter a trusted email address here. For this tutorial, I'm just going to click on Skip. Then you'll be prompted to add a phone number. And this is optional. I know sometimes they force you to enter a phone number, then you'll have to enter your phone number. But for this tutorial, I have the option to skip it. So I'm just going to go ahead and click on skip. And then once that's done, you can click on next. You'll see some privacy and terms that you can just scroll down on all the way and then click on I agree. And then once that's all finished, it's going to load you into your brand new Gmail account. And you can start using it for your emails or whatever you need to do. So I hope this quick guide's been useful. Please like the video and I'll see you in the next one.